sorry about yesterday. I had a pretty big deal come through. Naturally fall through.
It's okay. I had to go home and feed my pussycat.
So, no hard feelings, okay?
Actually, semi-hard, I'd say. It's a big comfy California king balloon bedding. What do you say we,
take off our costumes?
I guess I'm tired of wearing masks.
Me too. Let me ask you something. Why did you come tonight?
You first.
To see you.
That's lovely. And I really wish I could say the same, but I came for Max.
What do you mean? Not you and Max?
Me and Max? No. This and Max. Now don't give me a killing Max won't solve anything speech, because it will. Aren't you tired of this sanctimonious robber baron always coming out on top? When he should be 6 feet under.
Look, I'm sure you got a lot of problems with your boss, but who the hell do you think you are?
You know what? I don't even know anymore, Bruce. Kiss under the mistletoe, your mistletoe can be deadly if you eat it.
This can be even deadlier if you eat it.
Oh my. Does this mean we have to start fighting?
I think we should just go outside.
Sounds good to me. Maybe we should finish the dance off first. Work off some energy. Then you can come home and help me feed my pussycat.